Guys, today I'll be showing you how to make a simple Connex racing car. But before we start, I have to tell you something. On our channel, we didn't just do Connex building videos. We do Beyblade videos, Connex building videos, Lego building videos. We also have another channel called Positive Tube Gaming, so make sure to subscribe. And let's start. First things first, I'm going to get this here. Like that. There we go. Then next we're going to do this. Boom. 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 Oh, I meant, sorry about that. Two blue. There we go. So then next we're going to place that there. There we go, like that, and next we do this. Like that, and then next we get that there. That there. That there. Like that. There we go. And we do the same on the other side. And then next we get, then we get that there, same for the other side. Place that there. Boom. Boom. And here we have our finished Connects car. Thing is, it's cool because it does kind of move as well. And it kind of has a bit of a suspension. So, if you guys like it, subscribe to see my videos. Bye, guys.